and friends. Welcome to Children's Church. My name is Miss Bell. I pray that all of you are having a great and blessed day. Let's have some church fun. We will begin by singing our welcome song. Can you sing it with me? Great! Let's begin. Our church song is called Welcome to True Vine. Get ready, here we go. Welcome to True Vine, we're glad to have you here. Welcome to True Vine with love and good cheer. Welcome to True Vine, our doors are open to you. May God bless you and keep you. We're glad to see you. May God bless you and keep you. Singing that with me. You did a great job. Let's give ourselves a hand. Yay! Great! Now, I think our friends feel welcome now. Today's Bible adventure is called 2x2. Can you say that with me? Let's repeat. 2x2. Great! Good job. Now, let's join Emily and that beautiful, beautiful star Shine in the Bible adventure. Count with me to three. One, two, three.
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. La-la-la-la. La-la-la-la. La-la-la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do, do 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 do, do do do, la 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 la, la 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 la, la la la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Shine, you look like a rabbit.
I am a rabbit, and I put a surprise in your trunk.
Doggy ears! Dogs are my favorite! Friends, pretend to be a doggy with me. Ruff, ruff! Howoo! Shine, we've got to find the answer to the question, why should you obey? But what does obey mean?
Obey means doing what your parents and leaders say.
Oh, let's find out about obeying on our Bible adventure. Friends, shake your paws high in the sky if you want to go with us. Woohoo!
Time to pick our picture passes. Here's the first hint. This keeps you dry when it rains.
Friends, which one do you think it is? the umbrella. Put it in your adventure bag.
Okay, you write your name on this to show something belongs to you.
Friends, which one is it? The tag! I have a tag! See? It says, Emily, to show that this adventure bag belongs to me. Let's put that picture pass in our adventure bag.
Last clue. This has lots of colors, and you see it in the sky.
Which picture pass is it? The rainbow! Put it in your adventure bag. Let's count them all together. 1, 2, 3. Let's zip our adventure bag together. Now it's time to fly! Whoa! Shine, why are we pretending to be animals today?
Because we're gonna watch a Bible story with lots of animals in it.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust it's right and true.
2 by 2. That story's from the book of Genesis in the Bible.
Let's see if it'll show us why we should obey by doing what our leaders say.
The earth filled up with people, but they sinned so much that God was sorry he had made them. He decided to send a flood to wash away everyone on earth. There was a man named Noah who wasn't like the others. Noah loved God and obeyed him. God decided to spare Noah and his family from the flood. God warned Noah about the flood. He told him to build an enormous boat with a low roof, 3 decks, a window, and a door. In obedience, Noah built it. God told Noah to collect 2 of every kind of animal, 1 male, 1 female. Then Noah, his family, and the animals went into the boat. God shut the door. It rained for 40 days and 40 nights. Water fell from the sky and rose from the oceans and lakes. Even the tallest mountains disappeared beneath the flood. Meanwhile, Noah, his family, and all the animals were safe in the boat, floating on the floodwaters. God had not forgotten about Noah, not even for a moment. God sent a wind to blow. The waters went down. The boat rested on Mount Ararat. Noah sent out a dove. When it didn't return, he knew it was safe. When the ground was dry, God told them to come out. He put a rainbow in the sky as a promise that he would never flood the whole earth again.
Oh, purple penguins! I saw a lot of animals. I saw a giraffe and an elephant.
But the Bible story isn't just about animals.
Yeah, it's about a sad time when Noah was the only one who obeyed God.
Noah obeyed because he loved God. Noah was God's friend.
Shine! I think you can answer the question. Why should you obey?
I'm God's friend, so I obey.
I'm gonna tell that to Guy the Bible Guy.
All right. See you later, alligator.
After a while, crocodile. Come on. Ruff, ruff. Hi, Guy. Wiggling wombats, there's something different about you.
Friends, what animal am I pretending to be?
A mouse. Hey, that reminds me of Noah's story.
Noah was a man who obeyed God.
Guy, what would happen if Noah didn't obey God?
Noah, his family, and all the animals wouldn't be safe from the big storm and the big flood.
That's scary. Do I have to build a giant boat so I can be safe?
No! When it rains, we can carry something to keep us dry.
Hey, I think I know what you mean.
Friends, which one keeps you dry when you stand under it?
The umbrella! The umbrella keeps you safe from the rain.
And God's umbrella keeps you safe when you obey.
How do I get under God's umbrella?
When you make Jesus your leader, you belong to God.
So I can stand under God's safe umbrella when I choose to obey.
We obey by doing what our leaders say. You know, I have a great Bible verse that'll help us remember why we should obey. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn the verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Okay, listen to this. Ephesians 6:1. Children, obey your parents because you belong to the Lord.
Friends, repeat it with me after Guy.
Ephesians 6:1.
Ephesians 6:1.
Children.
Children.
Obey your parents.
Obey your parents.
Because you belong.
Because you belong.
To the Lord.
To the Lord.
Now let's say the whole thing together.
Ephesians 6:1. Children, obey your parents because you belong to the Lord.
Right. So, Emily, why should we obey?
I'm God's friend, so I obey.
You got it. When we obey, we are safe under God's big umbrella. Have fun on the rest of your Bible adventure.
Ruff, ruff.
Bye, Emily. Squeak, squeak.
Bye, Guy.
Bye, friend. Squeak, squeak.
Come on. Ruff, ruff. Wee. Oh. Uh-oh.
Hello, Shine. I'm afraid Blinky's not ready to play.
I gotta eat my soup first. Come on, then. Soup is healthy and yummy. It's good for your tummy.
Nuh-uh. It's got onions and mushrooms and spinach. Ugh. I don't know if I'm gonna obey.
You're God's friend, aren't you?
Yeah. I asked Jesus to forgive me and be the leader of my life. What's that got to do with, vegetable soup?
God's friends show they belong to God by obeying their parents.
Shine, I can't obey my parents right now.
Why not?
My mommy's at work, and my daddy lives really far away.
When your parents are gone, you can obey your other leaders.
So I need to obey Mr. Stone and eat my soup?
You've got it.
I'm gonna have to pray. Because I sure don't feel like obeying. God, please help me obey and eat my soup. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, God will help me.
You can do it, Blinky.
It's almost gone.
Come on, Blinky. You can do it.
Super-dee-duper. I ate my soup even though it was yucky. I chose to obey because I belong to God.
Well done, Blinky. I have a surprise for you.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Wee! Blinky's a reindeer.
Mr. Stone, you're a funny duck.
Who said I was a duck? Haven't you ever seen a platypus before?
Mr. Stone,
you're silly. Let's be dogs together, friends. Ruff, ruff, row. Ruff, ruff. That was great. dogs. I have an idea. Let's say the Bible verse together. Ephesians 6, 1. Children, obey your parents because you belong to the Lord. I obey so I can stand under God's safe umbrella. I'm going to obey by picking up my toys. Friends, what are some ways that you can obey? Those are great ideas! Whoa, prickly porcupines! What's in Mr. Music's singing studio? Let's go find out. Mr. Music, what was that sound?
I'm pretending to be a tiger. Friends, put on your tiger stripes and let's roar.
Squabbling sea squirts! That tiger roar reminds me of Noah's story.
Noah obeyed God because he was God's friend. He belonged to God.
Hey, I think I have a picture pass about that.
Friends, which picture pass do you write your name on to show that something belongs to you?
The tag! The tag's the one! Hey, I have a tag on my adventure bag that shows it belongs to me. See? Hey, do I have a tag on me somewhere that shows that I belong to God?
No! We show that we belong to God by obeying our parents and leaders.
Oh.
You know, I have a song about that. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing a song with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
I'm gonna teach you your part first. Ready? It goes like this.
I belong to God 'cause of Jesus. I belong to God 'cause of Jesus. I belong to God. That's why I obey.
I like that.
Sing it with me.
I belong to God 'cause of Jesus. I belong to God 'cause of Jesus. I belong to God. That's why I obey.
Yeah, let's sing the whole song. Ready?
I am God's friend. Whoa, so I will obey. Whoa, what my parents say.
Do it with me.
Whoa, and what my leaders say. Whoa,
here we go.
I belong to God 'cause of Jesus. I belong to God 'cause of Jesus. I belong to God. That's why I obey.
Yeah.
I am God's friend. Whoa, so I will obey. Whoa, what my parents say. Whoa, and what my leaders say. Whoa,
here we go.
I belong to God
'cause of Jesus.
I belong to God
'cause of Jesus.
I belong to God. That's why I obey. Do 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 do. That's why I obey. Do 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 do. That's why I obey.
Now stand to your feet to worship God with singing, music, and dancing.
I'm gonna jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. Jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. Jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. 'Cause jumping says I love you. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump.
Jesus knows my name. When I'm sleeping or awake, no matter what I do, He'll never leave, His words are true. I tell Him what I love. I tell Him when I'm scared. I tell Him everything. Jesus is always there. I'm spinning round, I'm running free. I'm having fun, yeah, with my King. No one is like You, Jesus. No one like You. Really bad days, You are strong. When it's good, You laugh along. My best friend, my BFF, Jesus, that's You. My Jesus knows my name. When I'm sleeping or awake, no matter what I do, He'll never leave, His words are true. I tell Him what I love. I tell Him when I am scared. I tell Him everything. Jesus is always. Best friends forever, my BFF, that's You. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, my BFF, that's You.
Emily, tell me, why should you obey?
I'm God's friend, so I obey.
Whee! What did you find out about those picture passes?
The umbrella reminds me that I stand under God's safe umbrella when I choose to obey. And the tag reminds me that when I follow Jesus, I belong to God.
When you belong to God, He helps you obey your parents and leaders.
Like the verse says, Ephesians 6, 1. Children, obey your parents because you belong to the Lord. I know that the rainbow is from the end of Noah's story.
Uh-huh. God put a rainbow in the sky as a promise that He wouldn't flood the whole world with rain ever again.
God does always keep His promises.
God also promises to give you something special when you obey your parents and your leaders.
Really? What is it?
God will help you do a good job and give you a long life with Him.
Wow! That's a great promise!
Let's pray that we'll obey by doing what our leaders say.
Friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're going to talk to God together. Dear God, please help us obey our parents and leaders because we belong to You. In Jesus' name, amen. Flying lions, it's time to go. We'll see you next time.
For another Bible adventure.
Ruff, ruff, ha-hoo!
Hi, church family and friends. Did you enjoy the Bible adventure today? Awesome. I surely hope so. Can you repeat with me today's memory verse? Ready? Begin. Ephesians 6:1. Children, obey your parents because you belong to the Lord. Yes, good job. Now, let's review the three picture passes. The umbrella, the tag, and the rainbow. You're right, the rainbow. Now let's start with the umbrella. God's umbrella keeps you safe when you obey. And what does obey mean? That's right, doing what your leaders say. And who's one of your leaders? That's right, your parents. Parents are leaders. Very good. Now, let's go to our, let's see, number two. Yes, we're on number two. The tag. Now, the tag shows you who you belong to or who it belongs to, right? So, if you are belonging to God, that means you are doing what? You're obeying God and leaders. We show we belong to God by obeying God and leaders. We have one more left, and that's the, yes, the rainbow. The rainbow reminds us of God's promise. Now, in our story of Noah 2x2, yes, in that story, God at the end made a rainbow as a promise never to flood the whole world again. God has a promise for you too, and that promise is to give you a long life with Him if you obey. So, obey your parents and your leaders. How do you do that? Pray to God to help you obey. Thank you for joining in with us today, children and parents and friends. Parents, like and share this video with others, please. Until next time, great job, children, and goodbye. God bless.